Shut up. I got my ear like a bitchy woman. All they hear is, please change battery.
Hey, Billy had, well, Billy was communications in the Marine Corps, and he gave me like some high-powered radio to one match out here, and I was accidentally fell with it and bumped it up a couple of watts.
Uh-huh.
Picking up ham radio signals and shit with it, and they were bitching at me to go off the frequency.
Wake up! Wake up! Alright, this gotta go. Can you turn my radio off for me?
Are we waiting for these?
Volume? You want the volume up?
Just turn it off.
Oh, turn it off?
The battery's dead and it keeps talking in my ear.
Hey, do you have another smoker name?
Nope.
It's off? Should be.
Yep.
It'd be funny if we had to run around the knives.
Test.
Oh my god.
You got a couple of snowballs and throw at people and yell grenades.
Other than our face.
Make sure you don't have a stone in it.
That's a better thing. Did you hear about the, about throwing a potato at the riot shield and it exploded?
Yeah. I don't know
they
who did it, but
they
wouldn't have.
They took a,
If I would have known about it, I wouldn't have had them do it. If you hit somebody with a frozen potato, it's going to hurt like a bitch.
It was a frozen potato.
It was one they were going to eat.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a raw potato.
Just a raw potato.
If you look at the guy in the fire sheet, that's the guy that has it.
What's his nickname? Spud.
Yeah. We totally call him.
Who?
Potato.
Our friend that we brought. Potatoes.
Fireman gear.
Yeah.
I got close to him in the first match a couple times, and I don't know if he didn't feel it or if I was just off by a little bit.
With that jacket, I would picture he didn't feel it.
That thing is really
normally,
that's like his actual firefighter.
Normally mine, when you get
your
hit
dad
by
and
mine,
Scooter
you
and
snap
them,
snap
right up in front here.
Yeah, but then again, I mean,
so,
that's an actual fireman jacket.
We were going to shoot the piss out of him.
Which one? There's like five or six of them in Sunday.
The one down the street from the gas station.
Yeah!
Oh, we're about to get
prepare
fucked.
Your anus!
I'm always like this. They hate it.
Oh, oh that is not good.
No, hey! Move.
Look at
we're all out.
Come on, hurry up!
Good job, boys.
They're coming up on the other side.
We got Skinner!
Right off your left one. Getting close to him.
Turn around.
Down first. Turn around. You
got someone hit me, but...
Alright, somebody's shooting out. Hold on, let me get out of this spot here. Guys are making me nervous.
Hey!
Come on, infected. What are we going to do?
Hey.
Stand here?
No.
Yeah, no. Come here. Come here.
What?
Come here.
What?
See those two fucking laser tracks right there? Everybody fucking dump on them.
They're out.
No, they're still in.
Eddie?
Get them.
There you got them.
Yeah,
but
they're
nice pitching.
Yeah, let's get up that left side. Let's get up the left side. Come on, Scoot. Scoot.
Guy in the barricade.
What? Where?
In the barricade. Got him.
Yes. Where are they at? What are you shooting at, Greg?
Yo, we got people in there.
In the what?
I think it's
right. Watch it. They're straight ahead of us. Straight ahead.
Yeah.
Straight ahead. That one. Oh, fuck. I got hit.
What
Come on, you two. Back in. Over here to the right. He's right behind the yellow thing.
Can we go on that side of the ship tower?
Yeah. You two go over that way and get that guy out. Back in the house, that...
Yeah, there's a guy in the house, there's a guy over there by that grain cliff.
Down over the hill.
Yeah, they just flanked his ass, so he should be dead pretty soon.
What you got, Scoot? There's the guy straight ahead of you, by the blue one with the tanks on. The blue thing. He's standing right by the tires. Where'd that come from? Woo! I got him.
Okay. Let me get ready. I want you to put him in. I'm going to run up on him.
No, there's a guy to the left. You're going to get killed. Hold on. Just gave me the finger.
Yeah, he did too.
That one got you.
Did we just take the house?
I got him, I got him, I got him.
Where's the fucking lane shot? No wonder.
Keep him in. Larry, left. Right, Larry, right, Larry, right, Larry.
He's out.
Right, Larry, right. Over the hill, further right. You're good. Watch that house. Right, over the... You're not far enough right. He's right over that hill. Right over that bank. I'm coming. There's one at that house right ahead of you, Larry. Right ahead.
Don't see him. Don't see him.
Right, 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 right. Right.
They're gone.
No, there's another one. There's another one.
Still one there. He's still there. Do you want to go get him? Hey, he's just here.
Right. Look right,
right! Look right! Look right!
He's laying down! Is he gone?
I don't know.
There he moved. He went back down over the hill! What? Wait, there's one in that bush. Get back.
What?
I think there's...
Scooter, where are you?
He's right behind us.
Behind you.
We're going to take the crest of this hill. There's someone right on the edge.
Bubba! Stay there!
Where's he at?
Tree spike. Come
through.
Reloading. Right ahead of you. Baba, come to me.
I'm out of BBs. Watch him. He's out. Take him, Greg.
I'm out.
Here, Greg. Take that back with you. Come on, guys, there's one right out ahead of us.
I gotta reload. Work him out. Follow me. Where's the X, Spike?
There's... I'm out.
Oh, we're in there. You're true line. Come on, Andy.
Tree line. Woo, that was close. Watch yourself in the ice, man. They're hiding up in the trees. Oh, that sucks. They're dug in deep.
It's hard to see them, but it's hard to see this way too. But we push hard, we can break their line easy.
A top or bottom?
Both, straight at them.
Doesn't matter.
Not really.
They can't have many guys left. Push that top side. Push it. What are you guys having target practice? That looks like a fall. He's gone, I got him!
I was on the phone, someone shot him.
That's just wrong.
Right forward, going up the hill!
Come on, guys!
Yo, we should go this way.
Go ahead and push up, Johnny. Johnny. Scoot!
Dude, you were alive forever. Yo, we're oh, let's push up.
I gotta walk up this damn hill again. That's our guy. Don't shoot them. They can't have very many left.